Today I've got my friend Tahlia here again, and today we're just going to be doing the smoothie challenge. This, what we're going to be using is sweet chili sauce,
vanilla ice cream,
and ketchup, mayo,
lemon salt,
lemon juice, mayo, baby capers, vanilla,
whipped cream,
mustard, barbecue sauce, yogurt,
a banana,
salmon
with onion, tomato,
canned salmon, onion, tomato, and
oats,
and some maple syrup. And yummy whipped cream.
Give me some.
Okay. So let's get started. We're going to be doing scissors, paper, rock. And the person who wins scissors, paper, rock chooses who goes first.
Ready? Paper, scissors, rock. Paper, scissors, rock.
Yes.
Who
you go first?
We got number 14. Chili sauce. Wait.
Sweet chili sauce. Did you put it back in? No. You don't need to put it back in.
Found it.
Put it aside.
Put it aside, Mom.
Not too much.
That's enough.
Oh.
Number 10. What's number 10?
Where's number 10, Alex?
Yes, it's vanilla extra. Yeah, it is.
No,
it's vanilla extra. So how many drops?
Two.
Three. I'm off to a good start. Hey, that's not nice.
It's my turn, I guess.
Please get a bag.
Two!
What's two?
Yogurt. Yes! I got a good one. I got yogurt, guys.
Molly, we don't know what's number. Oh, yeah, we do. Do you know what's number 9 and number 6?
Okay. Now it's Tahlia's turn.
Number 7. What's number 7?
No!
It's barbecue sauce!
Coconut.
That's enough.
Coconut shaving feathers. It's my shot and I... got 6.
No, that's 9.
I got 9.
Yes!
Lemon juice! I love lemon juice. I even have some. Okay. Putting some lemon juice in.
I think that's enough. Honey, you don't need to put
sour.
Anything.
Okay.
My turn.
I don't like my sour.
15. What's 15?
Mayonnaise. Not too much, Tahlia.
And why is it coming out?
Because the lid is bursting up.
That's enough.
Going to be blending our smoothie.
So what I got into my smoothie is American mustard, baby capers, ketchup, barbecue sauce, vanilla extract, and whipped cream. I only got three things out of my whole smoothie that was good. So
I got maple syrup, banana, salmon, oats, yogurt, sweet chili sauce, and...
So I'm going to be blending my smoothie first. Here goes. Think she should do, and give the video a
big thumbs up. Bye.